This man just smacked me right in the face.